Hello, the Beyonce popping in the D-Boss react to this vid. This is videos that will make you cry. This is a try not to cry vid. Pretty sure I'm not gonna cry. Like, you feel me? I have a heart of steel and nothing fazes me. I don't cry ever, like, literally ever. So yeah, we're gonna see what's on here and, you know, I'm not gonna be fazed by it whatsoever. Let's watch. No, not with this music, brother. Wait. Okay, wait, I always love his smell the most. That's very oh, damn. Chemo, he kept smiling. Aww. He's cute, bald. Okay. I was hoping that they didn't say he died. Hey, what happened? It's not right.
It's not right
what y'all doing. What y'all doing?
What I miss? I came from the ghetto too. Same as all of you did. Y'all need to listen. I know y'all. Y'all we got some confidence.
I felt that. She is not gonna think this her goddamn babe. She might like it though. Aww. Aww. She likes him. That's so sweet.
Come right over here. You know what it is?
On Christmas. He could fit in that box?
It's really big.
Ain't no way he can.
It's really
big.
How about on three, you lift to see if you can, or you try to see if you can lift it. One, two. From the bottom. One, two, three.
That was her only gift though. But that's nice. I don't trust this music. I'm letting go of the memories you made. What's happening with them? Why they got beef? It's not even beef actually, it's this cat. He is a bully. Like, damn. He like, get off my block. After his family's dog, I ended up trying to strike their toes with him again. Oh. Oh, I thought it was an update. Look at her walking. Wow, vets don't know shit. Told them to kill this goddamn dog. And look at her walking, thriving. I would have sued. There are so many things you could sue for nowadays that that aren't even valid. So you gotta look for opportunities to one up the system, because niggas be creative these days. I'll never forget. When somebody sued McDonald's for millions of dollars. Sorry, I gotta talk about this. For millions of dollars because they food made them fat. Bitch, you went to McDonald's on the daily eating chicken McNuggets and large fries and sodas and McDoubles, Big Macs, and you got fat and then sued them because you got fat? How? And she won. Or was it a dude? I don't know. They won. They won. So I'm convinced that you could sue anybody for anything. Just see if it works. You know? Get you a good lawyer and hope for the best. Not that you should. That's not the most moral thing. Don't listen to me. I'm just thinking out loud. His father died. Aww. Aww. He's so cute. Damn, that's really sad. He's gonna love that dog forever. Oh, but when... I don't like when people do that. I think that's disgusting. And he don't want it. Oh, he do want it.
It's like the thing that I want you to do.
Yeah. I used to, like, sit at McDonald's. At the end, I'd save all my fries. I'd eat a burger. I'd eat other shit.
Oh, they give him his last meal. This is sad.
Save my cold fries for that shit.
I think that's a very disgusting combination, though. I don't get why it's so popular. That and putting ranch on pizza, I think, is very gross. We've been together for 6 years. Met in high school. Okay. Oh my god, did he die? Oh my god. That's so fucked up. I love that. That's so sweet. I remember this man. I forgot what happened, but I remember. That's sweet. He looked like that nigga from Jerry Springer. The white man. What's his name? Steve something? Aww. Saved his life. That's so sweet. And they're gonna hold him up. This was in the other video. Y'all can check out my last random acts of kindness and humanity video if you want to check that out. That was a very sweet clip. Yeah, this didn't make me cry at all. I was being very sarcastic at the beginning of the video because I cry very easily. But I didn't feel any urges to cry. But these were very sweet moments. And yeah, there is some good out there in the world. So don't be so cynical and hateful and rude, because there are good people out there, and you just have to open your heart and be positive, and it will come to you. You will experience it. You know, I do believe that. Anyway, y'all let me know what y'all thought, though. Let me know what other videos you want to watch, and I'll see y'all in the next one.